Carol and I stayed at the Hotel Cozumel. Although outclassed by the newer resorts further south on the island, it works well for the visiting diver with rinse tanks and gear lockers. You can sit in the restaurant overlooking the water until your boat pulls up. We both like the 1 mile walk to town from this resort and the pool area. I chose Dive with Martin over the on-site operator. I've used them for years, and I really enjoy diving with them. Beautiful lionfish is an invasive species that does a lot of harm to marine life on a reef. It's really the only fish you're allowed to take inside this park. Well, you can't take the lobsters that you're going to see in a few minutes. Able to purchase some very inexpensive LED lighting for my GoPro rig, and it's really nice to be able to show you the sponges and corals in these swim-throughs that you don't normally get to appreciate without it. It also does a good job of looking into the cracks and crevices for lobster and eels and things like that. I always give a barracuda 2 or 3 feet and never press them too hard. I won't have any incidents that way. Reefs of Cozumel are filled with bizarre and beautiful looking fish. Thank you. remember that 1970s classic movie with Jacqueline Bisset, The Deep? Jacqueline Bisset and some guys who, well, they didn't really matter all that much. Demand respect from this school of fish. Sharks are the most common type of shark on the reefs of Cozumel. It's rare to see another type. Thank you.